So let me guess. You think you can cut it as a tuner in Angel City, huh? Well, let me tell you something, sweetie. Just because you like to run yellow lights doesn't make you a street racer. Then again, by that look you gave me, I'm guessing you already knew that. Tell you what, why don't you show me what you can do? If you want, we can put a little money down to make it more interesting. Not bad. Hey, I'm Nina, by the way. Sorry about my attitude earlier. My brother's had me working on his ride for like the past... Oh, forget it. Anyway, if I were you, I'd take whatever scratch you got and get yourself a car. Once you got your wheels covered, I'd check out the event calendar and find yourself a race. You finish as strong as you did back there, you should have nothing to worry about.
Yeah. Thank you. Sup, Holmes? I'm Juan Garcia Sanz. I run the Bay Area Cruises here in Angel City. Why don't you come downtown, see what we're all about?
Hi, I'm Lucia B. I really don't have time to waste, so I figure I'll save us both some time and cut to the chase. I'm not interested in getting to know you. I'm not even interested in your money. What I am interested in is your car, which naturally is soon to become my car. I'll see you on Angel Island. TTFN.
You got lucky, SA. Don't you ever think otherwise.
Yeah.